when something happens to me, I don't know what's gonna happen to my kids. End quote. So that right there was very chilling, and I don't understand, again, another red flag. Why did this bartender or her employer, like, why didn't they report her missing? Why didn't they reach out to somebody? As far as I know, every job I've ever had, I list an emergency contact. So he had been to his ex-wife's house four times within a month in April and May 2019, and two more times in July before his arrest. When Monica was reported missing July 23rd, he told police officers he was at his parents' house but was at Jarlene's. And this was able, they were able to find this out. Because they were citing his GPS phone records that came into play. So, that's how they found out that this guy was just full of it. He told police later on August 12th, that Moni was not addicted to heroin. He admitted he lied, but she was depressed. This was presented disappearance and no very